first Emirati figure skater to compete internationally and to do so while wearing the hijab. For me, I think success isn't really about the medals. It's about making a difference in the world. I think if you make a difference in the world or in someone else's life, I think that just, for me, that's success. It makes me very proud to be the only figure skater doing it professionally here in the UAE. I'm really trying to motivate the other younger Emirati generations that are coming up behind me. Honestly, at the beginning, it was a bit of a struggle because it was very hard to try to teach the community what figure skating is. And now that a lot of people know what it is, they're very supportive. And like, I get a lot of kids when I'm training come up and say, "We love you," and stuff like that. So for me, that makes me happy because I know that I'm inspiring a lot of other younger kids to do something positive and to be healthy. I think the main thing that stops people from achieving what they want to achieve is themselves. Society won't really stop you from doing what you love, and it's always yourself, you're stopping yourself. Either fear or just doubt, those are the things that stop you. A lot of people usually think a lot about what other people think, and that plays a huge barrier in whatever sport or like anything in life. And the most important thing is to surround yourself with a really good team of positive people. My mom and I are really close. We travel to competitions together. We all literally just always together. So, I mean, she's fun. She's not a boring mom, which is good. If she was boring, then it would be hard for me. But no, she's a fun mom and she's very supportive. And yeah, and I love her so much. Thank you.